All right, we're on the tail end of landmine in Vegas. Taking it backwards, because it's actually funner. Well, this little section is a great warm-up. We just started on the trail. And that's how it starts. Whoa! I love rollers. My favorite little segment, switchy. It's tiny, but fun. Switchbacks, little drops, tight corners. Whoa! Definitely out of gear on that one. It's my new line. Here we are again. Not so hard on the jump. That's funny. Last time we hit it a little too hard. Actually really funny. I like to make a lot of noise. Not necessarily going for a PR, but I feel a lot of speed coming through. Try to carry the semi-manual over. Dig deep in the corners. Make sure they grip. Somebody made that a little bit bigger. Don't mind me cranking the gears. Oh, this may be a PR run. Don't mind if I step on the gas a little bit. It fell fast. Seems to be the hardest little feature on the XC bike coming up. Well, there it is. He's so hard on the XC bike. Cutting through to Mustang and Little Daytona. Haven't been on this cut through in a while. Plushy. Pretty sure that was a spider web I just swallowed. Don't plan on stopping, it's hot rock. The cut through. Got the cut through, has to climb me back up. That we're all the way downhill. That's what I get.